late 1800s, and then there's an addition from the 1950s. YouTube videos of this place and the whole family.